outfit of the day. They're a 1950s classic, Cyclops pompadour, an Elvis Presley hound dog like shirt, like from Battles Bridge, like little meet up. This time we've got their
the most marvelous meet up badge,
white belt, and slacks, and of course brogues. So yeah.
So yeah, I've arrived. Encountered Terry. Now there's a bit of dancing going on.
Spikes on about now.
Don't forget your play at Basildon, and I'm going to give you a little break there as well. You can play all right there and kick off that line, you'll be all right. I don't mind it, DJs, because they don't talk. But don't stop. You must talk about 4 or 5 records. Sish him! I'll make my match now, mate. I'll make my match. I used to have a quiff like that. I lost it behind a fire. Right, this is the back pack for the next set. I hope you can enjoy yourself. We've got a couple more sets left,
brilliant.
So enjoy yourself, the Rat Pack. Thank you. Give them a round of applause.
One more time before we go, we break down.
Guys, so we're holding now. It's top secret, guys. Don't do so high, but I can tell you that for sure.
It's been the story of my life. Instant bad influence.
Yeah, if you get frustrated with women, just have a sit on clock's nerves. Just like. I would have thought Chelsea beat Arsenal though.
We should have won that league.
Here comes the debate society.
Definitely the better team.
Quite talk now.
Over the season, we're definitely the better team.
You know, I think next season we've got to try to treat Wembley as white hart lane. I know that Wembley's like too big and all that, but we've got to try like turn it down a little. Make sure we keep like Harry Kane, Son, and all that ball, and all that win. Same for them.
Win the Champions League, that's what we're going to win.
Absolutely. Yeah, fucking now then. Okay, got myself a can of. Yeah, try.
That's what about you, Dan, you know?
This is such an interesting conversation.
We
were talking about after getting a bit pissed, we were talking about we'll see and look at the and little notes at the menu about like that dance so about the VIP prices and all of that. And talking about like Jeff Rowe on the Generation Game with Jim Davison talking about where he was introducing Jim Davison to a Norfolk Dyke dish where there was some deep dykes in Norfolk. Okay, with the other group. It's going to be on YouTube. Check it out for you guys. We're the Cool Cats and the Cool Chicks. Now I'm going to see. Okay, so this is the final of the day.
It's the final.
Yeah, unfortunately I couldn't like dance with Teresa because my bloody parents phoned me.
Next time, don't worry. Next time.
Yeah, hopefully Thursday.
Thursday, definitely.
Yeah. When's Mike's next to, by the way?
I don't know.
All right.
Probably next bank holiday.
Right. Danny, you start doing Chelmsford and what have you.
But it's getting there though. If we can get there, we'll go.
Yeah.
But it's getting there, isn't it?
Yeah. All you like, Cool Cats and Cool Chicks, you ain't familiar with Spike. I'll mention his upcoming events as soon as possible. So, as always, guys, y'all take care. And I'll see you next video. Another way, another day. Bye now.